Ladies and gentlemen, Gareth Bale has officially retired. Although he'll probably return if Wales make it in the 2026 World Cup, let's be honest, Bale has given everything to this sport and he's unfortunately finally had enough. I have massive respect for Bale, and although he hasn't received a lot of that in his career, this man will retire with multiple Champions Leagues, incredible moments, and knowing that he is one of the greatest players of our generation.